Ksiński nieznany.
It was really interesting. Very colorful and dark. You really get to experience his work from a different angle and from a different way. I would definitely do that again. It's a lot of fun.
I found this experience a better way to immerse myself in the art. It gave a more detailed way to look at the photos. And the immersion was not jarring, it was very natural.
I really enjoyed it and it was really realistic. Like, I think just looking at a painting, like, it wouldn't give you that much experience. So it was definitely something worth doing. I recommend it totally.
Well, it was very atmospheric. You felt as if there were things in the environment which are taking place, you know. It was sort of guiding you as well. So if there was an event going on, it was sort of guided by the music.
Obrazy Beksińskiego w wirtualnej rzeczywistości. Wejdź do świata artysty. Wydział Ekonomiczno-Socjologiczny Uniwersytetu Łódzkiego. Ulica Rewolucji 1905 roku, 41/43, sala C140. Od 12 października do 4 listopada.